All right, how are you doing today?
Good.
Nice. What did you do this morning?
I played with my friends.
You played with your friends? Nice. What did you play with them?
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek, that's a fun game.
Thanks.
Nice. Well, should we start with our hello song?
Yes.
Nice. Hello to eBay. Hello, hello. Hello to eBay. Hello, hello. Hello to eBay. Hello, hello. Hello to eBay. How are you? How are you today?
I'm good.
You're good? Do you want to strum the guitar?
I'm good.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Yes.
Thank you. Hello to eBay. Hello, hello. Hello to eBay. Hello, hello. Awesome, awesome. I'm so glad you're here today. We are going to start with our first song. What animal is this?
Elephant.
An elephant. Nice. What do elephants do?
They trunk.
They go like this. Right. Nice. Let's go ahead and sing about our elephant friend, okay? Elephant went to get another elephant friend. So let's see what they do next, okay?
Dos elefantes se balancearon sobre la tela de una araña. Como veían que resistía, fueron a llamar a un elefante.
How many elephants do we have now?
Two.
Two. How do you say two in Spanish?
Dos.
Dos. You're so smart. Awesome. And these elephant friends went to get one more friend. Should we see what they do next?
Tres elefantes se balanceaban.
Oops, that one didn't balance, huh?
Tres elefantes se balanceaban sobre la tela de una araña. Como veían que resistía, fueron a llamar a tres elefantes.
How many elephants do we have now?
Three.
Three. How do you say three in Spanish?
Tres.
Tres. Good job. Can we count them together in English? Ready? One, two, three. And in Spanish?
Uno, dos, tres.
Nice work. Awesome.
Tres elefantes se balanceaban sobre la tela de una araña. Como veían que no resistía, los elefantes se cayeron.
Good job! You did awesome counting. Way to go. You're super duper smart. Okay, we are going to do some drumming next. Okay, so I have three drums right here. Which one would you like to choose?
The animal one.
The animal one. That one's one of my favorites. Awesome. Okay, so how you play this drum is you're going to hold it on your lap and then you play, okay? Now when I give this to you, when I open my hand, I want you to play like crazy. Then when I close my hand, I want you to freeze. Can you do that for me?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's give it a try. Very nice. One more time. And freeze. Nice. Awesome, awesome. You sounded great.
Thank you.
Okay. So now we're going to play how some emotions sound. So, how are you feeling today?
Happy.
Happy. Can we play how happy sounds?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. What do you think it sounds like? Nice job. What do you think it sounds like to be sad? Sad sound. What about sleepy? You use the drum as a pillow, huh? That's nice. Awesome. That's how sleepy sounds, huh?
Yes.
How do you think it sounds to be mad? Good. All right. Awesome. You did so good playing the different emotions. We are going to do, if you're happy and you know it, play your drum. Okay? All right. If you're happy and you know it, play your drum. Good job. If you're happy and you know it, play your drum. Good. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, play your drum. Good. If you're sad and you know it, play your drum. You're sad and you know it, play your drum. If you're sad and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're sad and you know it, play your drum. Good. If you're mad and you know it, play your drum. Together. Do you like dancing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's your favorite dance move?
This.
Shimmy?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, and we're going to choose the song we're going to do it to. Do you want to do How Far I'll Go from Moana? Or We Don't Talk About Bruno from Encanto?
Moana.
Moana. Moana's awesome, huh?
Mm-hmm. She's beautiful.
She is really beautiful.
Really beautiful.
Yes. Okay, what is the first dance move we should do? Should we do the shimmy? Your favorite one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what's the second dance move we should do?
The happy feet one.
The happy feet? Nice! That's a great dance move. What's the third one we should do?
Jazz hands.
Jazz hands. Nice. You have a lot of good dance moves. What's another dance move we should do? In and out?
Yes.
Should we call it arms?
Yes, arms.
Good. Should we do disco?
Oh, yes.
That's a good one, huh? And should we end with a big stretch?
Yes.
So stretch. All right, awesome. Thanks for suggesting all those awesome dance moves. I'm gonna put this right here so that you can, we can see our moves and remember which ones we're doing, okay? All right, let me start our song. And we're starting with shimmy. What's our next dance move?
Happy feet.
Happy feet. Woo! Nice. What's our next one?
Jazz hands.
Jazz hands. And what's our next one? Arms. Good job. You're a great dancer. Good job. What's our next one?
Disco.
Disco. Let's do the other arm. Should we do some stretching? Good job. Nice. High five. You are incredible. Those are some killer dance moves.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming up with those. That's your very own dance that you created.
Oh, thanks.
That's kind of cool, huh? All right, friend. I am so glad that we got to spend this time together today. What was your favorite thing we did?
The dancing.
The dancing. Do you like dancing? Mm-hmm. Good. Maybe you can show someone the dance you made up. Mm-hmm. You think you can do that?
Yes.
All right. Well, let's sing our goodbye song, okay?
Now it's time to say goodbye to all our lovely friends. We've had so much fun together today. We wish it didn't have to end. So let's all say goodbye to all our friends.
For being here today. I will see you next time, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. High five.
Bye.
Bye.